about characterization, plot, and setting. Our sixth graders took all of their knowledge and on their own created a skit. There's two skits, and they'll perform it for you. I want you to compare and contrast what you like in each skit, and then we're gonna have two stepping skits, and I wanna see your skill in comparing and contrasting, okay? So we're gonna begin with a couple of skits, and then you'll see the steppers come on.